Le maître is the one who understood that the universe is expanding, and the universe, that everything we see comes from an initial explosion. He called it the primordial atom, because he knew about radioactivity, atoms that explode, and he realized that the universe itself has exploded from something. So he had this intuition that there's something quantum at the beginning of the universe and the explosion. And nobody believed him. Nobody believed that the universe actually expands. Einstein reacted quite badly to his ideas. He talked to Einstein, and he told Einstein that it's not true. Einstein thought that the universe was static, not moving, just always the same, because everybody thought that. So it was a common idea. And Einstein, with all his greatness, could not realize that this common idea was wrong. And Lemaître went to Einstein and told him, you're wrong. And Einstein, at the beginning, did not believe it. But then, 10 years later, more and more observations of the sky clarified that the galaxies are actually moving away from us, so the universe is expanding, precisely in the way Lemaître understood. And Lemaître understood this from the equations of Einstein, reading in the equations of Einstein. So Lemaître was right, and Einstein was wrong. And one story I tell in the book, and I like a lot, is that Lemaître not only went to Einstein and told him, you're wrong, but he also went to the Pope and told the Pope, you're wrong. And in both cases, he was right. And what happened is that when finally it was clear that the universe is expanding, the Pope, who was Pius XII, gave a speech saying that, the cosmologists are seeing the creation, the same creation which is described in the Bible, in the book of the Genesis, at the beginning of the Bible. And Lemaître was very worried of that, and said, no, do not confuse cosmology with what is the Bible. These are two totally different things. You should not mix similar words, the similarity is only superficial. And so Lemaître went to Rome and tried to tell the Pope and to influence the Pope of not saying that anymore. And he succeeded. And in fact, the Catholic Church did not fall in the trap of identifying the cosmological Big Bang with the creation of the Genesis of the Bible. And it's very good, because now we think that before the Big Bang, there was else. I mean, the theory in which I'm working, the Big Bang, this huge explosion of the universe, is preceded by another phase, which is a contraction of the universe. We're not sure it's true, but it would be very embarrassing for the Catholic Church if there was something before the story of the Genesis, I mean, a pre-creation thing. If God, instead of saying, let the light be, said, well, let's turn the light on again, that would not make much sense. So here is a man, Georges Lemaître. He was a Catholic, he was a priest, he was a great scientist, and he told Einstein, you're wrong, and Lemaître was right, and he told the Pope, you're wrong, and he was right. It's quite an achievement.